As usual, if you have already joined my channel and seen some of my video by the past, you know that there's the white noise of the computer and my cat running around eating its crunchies. There's some cars in the street too. I'm recording at night to avoid as much as possible too much noise. Because today I would like to try something a little bit different, and as it's my first time, I hope you will be indulgent and give me your feedback. Goal will be to create some layered sound, which is one of my favorite things in ASMR, and hopefully this is something that you will enjoy. Most of the sound I will be recording will be recorded in a different room without camera, but I wanted to show you this because it's pretty and there is a nice story to it. It's an object I purchased to Australian student and travel, and they were selling those. They had different colors and different illustrations. I chose this one because there is dragonfly, and one day my brother told me that my totem was a dragonfly. Dragonflies are the symbol of the animal that fly just above the water. It's a symbol of joy, a joy of living and dreams. It's something that suits me well. I always enjoy dragonflies when I had the chance to see some. Right of happiness and well-being. yourself comfortably and relax. Relax. Close your eyes, or don't, as you prefer. And start to breathe. Breathing slowly will relax you almost instantly. It is used in every form of meditation. Hypnosis, yoga, for good reason. Truly have, so just breathe slowly and deep and relax. Use each exhale to release all tension of your body. Exhale all tension of your mind. All the worries and the burdens. All your doubts. Everything negative, we just let them go for now. Close my eyes. You're safe here to sleep. You can let go of the conscious and just chest, torso. Recover some good energy. Then heal yourself. We all need that sometimes. And this is the moment for you where you can relax and think of nothing else but the song. Do your very best in the situation where you are. You are making so much effort. You deserve some rest and some peace. I know. You're safe now, you can rest. You can rest and relax. I know your efforts. And I know your grit. And it's not always easy to be courageous. But you have strength. Sure. think of it precisely, and more you think of the thing that you will feel in those situations, then you make it up. Your mind will be worried. It's okay. And make it happen. Unconsciously. Without you even noticing. But for that, you need to allow yourself to dream. Dream can be made possible. This is why. When you believe. Allow yourself to dream about your ideal life. Allow yourself to think of it. And to enjoy to think of it. Just enjoy. Just enjoy. Enjoy. Give us many experiences and teach us many lessons. It makes us strong, it makes us wise, and it makes us know what we like, what we enjoy, and what we want. What do you want? Things you want the most. What's giving you joy and inspiration in your heart? What is the kind of things that are filling you with excitement and happiness? Follow your bliss. They say, but it's true, the feeling you feel is your best barometer, your best indicator of what's truly good. If you feel good, excited, and thrilled, if you feel free, and light like the wind. That's good. If you feel crippled with doubts and shame and guilt, if you feel some fear in your stomach, some nauseous feeling, then it's not good. To follow this simple rule and to find your way. phrase, you can do what you want. So that you are free and you are free to think what you want. This moment is for you. Just dream about what you like, what makes you happy. Follow your bliss. Follow your joy. Thank you. No world is on its way, where everyone